started in the 1950s, and it focused on plasma, kind of like ionized gas. Scientists found that plasma was really great at reflecting or absorbing radiation as it comes in, and so they spent a lot of time and money figuring out how to surround vehicles and people with clouds of plasma. It doesn't make things invisible to our